telling you now that if you were here in 1967, this car